to make plan number one, getting back standing and getting back to your space. If not, you're going to find yourself tapping and really wondering why. Why did I not engage him in this game?
Look at you dropping a submission.
That's crazy.
Able to check that kick as well. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the cover.
Trying the flying knee there.
Nice leg kick. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this?
Right punch is good. The left also flush. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
Oh, and a nice jab by him there, and that's going to give his opponent some problems if that keeps landing.
He's having a tough time getting his offense going because that jab is just stopping him every time.
Oh, he hurt him badly, the jab.
Oh, he might be out.
Start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, that jab hurt him.
Oh! Oh, what a huge shot. It's there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot that will finish the fight.
Oh, and he hip tosses him to the mat. Now we'll see what he can do from here, DC.
Right into side control. He's going to try to control him, then find a submission.
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
And he is back up to his feet.
Great punch.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Take more of these leg kicks, you will not be able to be very active on your feet.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Nice kick.
Tried to go, wow!
That one was going to end the fight.
Yep. Round two straight ahead.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Oh, here's the head kick is blocked. Lands flush with that right hand.
Big powerful punch, man. Now he gets back to range.
And continues with the inside leg kick.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
He is throwing a fast, straight, hard jab. That's not a feeler jab. That's one that's really knocking the head back.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
All right, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be... Oh, what a shot to the body. He told us he's gonna reach it. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
Series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable. What a body kick. Big punch lands. Ooh.
Well, it's not due to a lack of effort. He continues to throw, but this is like double-A striking. This is not high level.
Yeah, you can't be missing. It takes so much energy to just throw a strike, but to be whipping like this only exhausts you. Every moment you try to throw, to knock your opponent out, you're just catching air. It doesn't feel good. It's also embarrassing.
Try to establish that jab. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Combination lands for him. It was hard to see a miss in that sequence. He's put it all together.
I mean, everything is just flowing. He's like in a zone. It's like the basketball becomes twice its size. This guy today is looking at had focus mix in his left hand.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt. That is a huge shot right there, DC. You don't want to need too many more of those.
No, he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. He's in trouble. He's getting lit up. What a fight. Get into space so that he doesn't get finished. Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful.
Oh, another shot right on the button.
I mean, shot, that is the most debilitating shot in all of fighting. It is very difficult to recover from that. Great punch landing with so much power.
And now he lands a combination. Third and final round here.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks. Straight punch. Oh, yeah.
Just digs into the bottom.
He's making his shot in every part of himself, and now he's got his opponent hurt. Yeah, hurt him a little bit.
Oh, and he caught the kick. Oh, there's a takedown attempt. Unable to get the fight to the ground. Nice job by the opponent.
Nice job by the opponent defending the takedown, but now...
He's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad. Nice punch landed.
Oh, big knee!
Stu's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.